What do you think about reality being a simulation?
It's difficult to say for sure, but it's possible that reality is simulated in some way.
What makes you think that?
The idea that we might be living in a simulation has been around for a while, and there are a number of reasons why it could be plausible. For example, it's possible that we're only allowed to experience certain aspects of the world because we're being monitored.
What do you mean?
One theory is that the universe is actually a computer program, and that we're just playing through it. Other experts think that the universe is actually a giant hologram, and that we're seeing it as it really is, but that's just one theory.
What makes some experts believe we're living in a giant hologram?
Some believe that the laws of physics might be different in a holographic universe, and that we're only able to see two dimensions because we're limited by our technology. Others think that the way light behaves in a holographic universe might be different, and that's why we only see two dimensions.
Wouldn't quantum mechanics support the holographic theory?
Theoretically, quantum mechanics could support a holographic theory because it would explain how information can be stored in a physical object even if the object is only seen in one dimension.
If we were living inside of a simulation, what do you think the purpose of it would be?
One possibility is that the simulation is used to study natural or artificial systems in a controlled environment. Another possibility is that the simulation is used to experiment on humans as part of research.
Is there any evidence to suggest we're living in a simulated reality?
One type of evidence for the existence of a simulated reality is the fact that we can't explain certain aspects of the universe by invoking natural laws alone. For example, we can't account for the existence of dark matter or dark energy, and we can't explain the accelerated expansion of the universe without invoking the intervention of a creator.